Just upgraded wide table last week. Now, I will fix the insert. The insert is terrible and very dangerous. If make thin cuts, it will become into the blade automatically. I will fix it. Mark carefully, then make slot. Set up all carefully, because no more room for mistake. Make slot little by little. You can see I made little mistake, but it's not big problem. I will fix the top table too, because too many scratches and the surface are rough. Sander carefully, from grid 60 up to 1000. Use fine polish to make it smooth. For finishing, I use metal polish and newspaper. You can see the before and after of the surface, it's very different. Use cardboard as template. Put aluminum sheet, and use cardboard template. Make slot, then cut aluminum. Place insert, you can see it perfect fit. But still need little bit set up. Not 100% zero clearance, but now it's safety for thin cuts. Overall, I'm satisfied with the result.